program. Our show choir has become an actual show choir, and they're doing a full dance number with their piece, which made the risers very unsafe. So I chose safety over trying to get the choir on the risers looking normal, which is fine. They did a good job. But before we start, I do have a couple recognitions to go over that I first put in the program. Every spring, I take some kids to solo fest that prep a solo, and then the scores get ranked on the surrounding seven counties for Zone 2 area, also in New York State. And I had three students from the high school that made it in: Jackson Cristiano, Ryan Harpo for junior high area, also, and Greta Schultz for senior high. Stephen Carroll and Jamie Dietart, which means I'm going to have to raise this microphone about 12 inches. Our next song is a Latin piece called Ecce Novo, and we have Emily Parsons playing a clarinet part. That actually was originally a violin part, and she wrote out her own transcription for it. It's awesome. Some of the words mean, I'll go over the English while she's getting her read together. It's behold a new joy, behold a new wonder, a virgin who knew not a man bears a son. Thank you. original piece by Eric Whitaker called Glow. It just came out last year. It's just about, like, kind of like a winter lullaby.